Welcome back to another episode. This recommendation is 80 plus, and I am currently at 71. So, let's see how this goes.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Woo. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
Get over my head! Next trap!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade.
Ooh. Are you sure we're not supposed to go in there? That seems like a very... Ooh. Oh, okay, first we gotta check a ship.
Ooh. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Interesting. I bet you this is what's transmitting it. Yep.
Hello, are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa, you're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop, now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
Oh, it's her.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember in the beta, there's this other robot voice, a female, and it's her. Yeah, she was super, petty against her, or him, the robot that I have right now. Let me go. Oh.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah, are you okay? You sound a little... off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Huh. Oh, my legs. Hey now, we're not gonna game on. Is that Cade?
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Alright, cool. Oh yeah, I definitely need a stronger outfit. God, I suck at aiming. Ooh, how about we not do that, you know? Wait, can I crush it? Or no, they're still attacking. Oh, let go. I mean, not, no, not let go, but yeah, don't touch me, but like, you know. That was pretty cool. Oh, can we not have so many? Where's the big guy? Oh, we're good.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well.
There's a cat on my bed.
How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Oh. I depressed eggs. Oh.
Ah!
I get them. Oh, that's a lot of them. This is a weird pistol. Oh, so much recoil. Green thing.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories. And he's super dead.
These floating rocks are pretty cool. I don't feel good about this.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
Alright, let's take this safely. Wall of Giants. Unstable Centaur. Oh, that's cool. Well, it sucked me in. Haha, I didn't break my feet.
Hey! Over here!
Where?
Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah, yeah. No, pedal that first, then me.
What the heck? No! Oh, come on. Well, that's cool. Yeah, yeah, I recommended Power AD. Ugh. just be a 1v1.
Okay, yeah, yeah. No, handle that first, then me.
Oh, but I'm up for that.
Hey, you're doing great. Thanks.
This guy keeps on going. Yes, purple ammo. Oh no, it's right there. Okay, I lied. Freaking snipers are annoying. Inspirational messages. Alright, or she. Don't know. Mercy. Oh. No! Are Alright, first take out those little minions and then big guy.
Hey! Over here! Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah, yeah. No, handle that first.
No power ammo. I'm gonna take those shields out, because those shields sure are annoying.
Hey, you're doing great! Thanks!
Other minions? I wanna go all out on this thing, but can't really do that since it's a big freaking flying machine. One of the freaking snipers that took me down last time. Really? Ooh, really? trying to aim for the eye, but... Oh, she can't get him, or he. I'm just gonna suppose it's a she because, you know, mothership. Whoa. Thing. No, we didn't. Let me get.
Quick, hurry, come on. I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate, what have you?
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it.
See something. Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now, how did you...
Oh, my fucking socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Wait, let me see if...
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates.
Kate is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
No.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
That sucks. Oh, there's people nearby. That's a good cookie.
What is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
This stuff is organic.
Ow.
Seems the Vex are not pure robot.
Ow. That is a lot of your health away. Oh god, it's kind of spooky. Parkour levels at all time extreme. There we go. Ooh, back up. Yeah. Hi. Oh, I hate these things in the little boss fight. Oops.
possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
This is never good when it says spawning restricted.
Warning, Vex threat detected. All right,
cool.
They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Oh, this is some weird looking things. Pretty easy to kill though, so that's good. Ow, stop. Yay, green thing. Scavenger gauntlet? Oh, yes. I have a one power now. Oh, that's bad. Note to self, never check things while in combat. Oh god, there's a lot. Oh, that feels so cool. They really don't want me getting the key. What's he shooting with my way? No! I was doing so good. Dang. Alright, gonna have to gain my ultimate back and then not check for anything.
Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Are they from behind me too?
No.
So it's like when one blows up, all of them blow up. Oh. I kinda wanna equip that grenade launcher again. God, oh god. There we go. Oh! Alright, let me heal up and then I go up there. They gotta keep away from me though. Is there a lot of them? No. Yeah, buddy. Oh, my foot's asleep. Oh, that feels so weird. screen ammo. Oh. Yeah, those guys are barriers. Okay, okay, I give up. I'm just kidding. Oof. Okay, yeah. Please, 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 please. There you go. Safe to go out now. Thing.
I thought your wholesale destruction of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Ouch! Woo!
Cade, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black. Where all your dreams come true.
New objective. Rendezvous with Cade.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Dex 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Why is the little thing's pretty
alert?
Oh.
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Good job.
Damn it. Feel safe, they're shooting at me.
Then I advise you not get shot.
Oh, is this the wreckage? Dang, she's pretty big. Oh wow, that's a lot of mayhem going on right there. Is that evil?
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That's true.
That is a really big Vex.
I should probably use, like, my other gun. Where's his head at? And disappeared. You wanna scan this, buddy? No? Hi. Okay, why is it they're like, when they're facing off each other and they see me, they're like, oh, let's go after that guy. It's so weird, I don't get that. You know what these guys remind me of the Star Wars ones, the Roger, you know those? I don't think you guys know them, but They look like little... I don't know what they look like. They're weird. Now let's take down this guy. He's giving these guys immunity, and that's not good. Oh, there's the big guy. Stop. See, look at that. Wait. Oh, and his belly. That's so weird. Scavenger helmets. 91. Yes. God, stop dodging on my bullets. Oh, that's a big thing. To check each other. Alright, maybe if I take down the big guy, then the others will stop moving. It seems like they keep on spawning. Okay, who's shooting me back? Ooh, one of these guys. Okay. Dang, how are you so alive, right? I think I'm close enough. But these guys are moving in. Ooh, get the ring thing before it lag though.
The gate lord's down. Hold on, team. We're on our way. That's good to
ooh,
hear.
Are we? Are we?
Get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right? Get to us.
They just... Okay. Alright, they all disappear now. So, which way? Okay. And I just spilled milk on me.
That's cool.
And on the mic, too. Mmm, delicious. I love me some bone hurting juice.
Hey, you probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
Don't worry, Kate, I'm coming.
Intruder alert!
It's us!
I'll sneak attack. Spawning restricted. I'm afraid this zip thing is so annoying. Why are you... Why? That's weird.
Servitor shorted out when it tried to interface with the Exodus Black's network, and then limped out here to shut down. It looks like Failsafe wasn't gentle.
I don't like when we took your showdown. Yeah, you're running now, aren't you? Ooh, okay, let's back up. Why are there so many over there? I have to take all those guys out? At least I got the high ground now. I mean, these guys are easy to take out, but there's so many of them. Hey, maybe there's some, like, secret loot box over here or something. Anything. Oh, there you are. Hidden Valley Ranch. gonna go. Ooh, I'm almost set. Yeah, I'm gonna. Where can I find ammo? I just gotta punch these people to death because I'm running low on ammo and I need to save for the boss. And that's it on that one. Feels good when you get headshots. I'll take you out with a pistol. Ooh, yes.
Hey, that fallen dropped something.
Ooh. It did drop something. Can I pick it up? Oh, that's so cool. Unlimited ammo, yes. And it's for no survivors. Can I keep this? This is pretty cool. Cool shot. Gonna eat a cookie now.
Hey, hey, down, down, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gull, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you are.